It reminds me of Max Payne 3.
What did he say? It just completely...
He said, it's a video game, you're trying too hard. Pretty much. No! He went into passive mode, I can't kill him! You should totally move it before... Or no, wait, put the defenses on, so...
I'm all the way back at LS Customs.
No! Diggery!
Where's your yacht?
I don't know. Did it move?
I don't know. I can't really see the symbol because we're standing on the, yacht.
Okay, I've offered to hire all friends as bodyguards.
Guards?
Alright, my yacht is...
I pressed the wrong goddamn button every time.
My yacht is further up the road.
Of us?
Yeah, oh, it's further north.
Is this boat abandoned?
Oh, look, look, we can get the boat. That's left behind.
Oh, did it leave all the jet skis and crap?
The tactical boat.
Yeah.
The tactical boat. Over here.
Oh, no, can we not use it?
Oh, no, we can't.
Oh.
Kill yourself.
Well, I need one of you guys to get to the yacht and get the helicopter and pick me up.
Yeah, about the helicopter.
What did you do to my helicopter?
Oh, remember when I put in the hot tub?
No. There, I'll just buy another helicopter and have it sent to the yacht. Shut up, Lester.
That guy is so salty.
Yeah.
The guy you tried to get off my yacht?
Yeah.
No, we got him off the yacht. And then he got really
pissy about not being able to be on my yacht.
Yeah, basically. Maybe he should pay for his own yacht. Or get friends.
He needs to have friends. He needs to get 10 million out of nowhere.
Yo.
Wait, just go straight down this road. I'll put a marker on it. I have a...
Yeah, I already got a marker.
Mine's over here.
Up north, right?
Yeah, it's above those islands.
It even says. I wonder why it put it up there.
Maybe because you guys were where it used to be.
Weird.
Well, at least I didn't have to pay money for it.
True.
You know, you should ask your captain to move to Mount Chiliad.
Put it on Mount Chiliad?
Yeah.
We need like 50 cargo bobs, guys.
I don't think 50 will be enough for like airspace. Well, it would fill up the airspace. Yeah, we're gonna need another order of 50 because our others crash.
We need 50 cargo bobs to pick up the 50 cargo bobs.
Wait, what? Yeah.
We're trying to move the yacht to Mount Chiliad.
There's a random stranger on your boat in passive mode.
No, that's not his boat anymore.
What? I'm just standing on it.
Why'd you just jump out, Rog?
Because I'm gonna get the buzzer.
Mine is not where we left it by Fort Zancudo.
Do you want to go get it?
How am I on this one?
Or you can just...
I don't know. It's not mine.
Oh. Okay. That's a little weird.
Here, Penumbra, we'll come for you.
Just steal this guy's boat.
I don't think you can.
Just go straight. You go straight.
Yeah, and I know where it is.
You know it by heart?
Yeah.
Right.
Like that drift?
I do.
Yeah, I can't take these.
Yeah, we're coming with a buzzard or annihilator. I don't know which.
The 3
I mean,
number
I see
4
someone.
Is now my booty geared. Canis booty guard.
What are you going by?
I got my pilot helmet. I got my co-pilot.
That's still definitely your boat. That doesn't make sense. It's the same colors and everything.
Closer. It's because I logged out and logged back in, I guess.
That's weird.
This is
The guy was climbing on it. So.
Going to pick up flip flops. Come in, over.
Pick up the VIP first.
Flip-flops, are you not going to respond to the radio?
I'm in the water, I can't respond to radio.
We have
Ion VIP. We have Ion VIP, get in. You'll be safe here.
I heard something. I have to walk all the way over there. Why is he on fire?
Hold on, I gotta.
I heard that.
Frog, we gotta take it. Once Diggery gets in, take care. Go turn around and get the NPC. We gotta take him out. You heard Diggery.
Or not.
Hold on, like my freaking camera view got fucked up. What was I supposed to do?
Chase the NPC that just hit Diggery.
He was an emperor. My blood's on the hood.
He's marked for death.
You can shoot the rockets, Forte.
Yeah, I think he despawned though.
Where's he at? Yeah, back there.
Just blow up the first emperor you see, and I'll call it good.
I don't even know what it. Oh, I can't.
I don't know what an emperor even looks like.
Looks like a hoopty.
That's helpful. That's like 90% of the guns or freaking cars in this game.
What?
90% of the guns in this game are
the guns.
Number, get in quick. We got cops on us.
Are you saying my favorite shotgun ever is a hoopty?
Hurry up! We got police. We got police.
Why do we have stars?
No reason.
Nothing. Nothing happened. You know what? We should kill those guys. You wanna go kill those guys?
Let's go kill Mitch Wallen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
VIP, I want you to know this is a dangerous task. You might die.
He's at the airport. I can't set a waypoint for some stupid reason.
What's that yellow marker?
I don't see a yellow marker.
There's like a yellow marker in the Oh, that's another VIP.
Is it?
Yeah.
Can we take him out? We're the only VIPs here.
The circle with the X is another VIP.
Can I not be pink?
You are pink.
No!
I think that's just so that we can tell who we are.
I can't use my context menu either. What is this?
I don't know, but it's depending on if we're going after him.
So who are we going after first?
We're going after the one that has the package.
The package is in a plane, just so you know.
Yeah, we're in a helicopter. Let's kill him.
Okay, he's right there.
That's the police.
What are you talking about?
I'm so confused.
I'm marking it on the map.
Oh.
How far away is he from us?
Very far.
He's at the airport.
Yeah.
VIP, I want you to know this. We might
die. We'll have to land, though.
We can go for strafing runs. Benny, you're on the rockets, right?
Yep. Well, yeah, there
Shoot
we go.
Shoot one. Okay. Can you control that?
Yeah.
You almost blew up the helicopter.
Ours or theirs?
Yes.
Okay. Good to know.
He's flying right at us.
Good for us, right?
I'm imagining he's probably above us. Yeah, he's way above us.
He is way
up there.
I don't know, where is he?
Straight up. I don't think we're gonna get him.
I can see his plane, it's so far away.
I know, he's very far away. I don't think we're gonna get him.
We're gonna get him, okay, man?
I still can't see him.
He's like directly in front of us, but really far up.
Yeah, and he's a lot faster than us.
Oh, I think I see it. I can just barely see like a blinking light up there.
All right. I heard over the radio that yellow VIP is a pork, and we need to go give it to him.
Look, we're almost there. Look.
No,
we're not almost there.
He's
no.
Whatever.
Fine. Did he get out of the airplane?
The yellow VIP is no.
No, he dead dropping.
Oh yeah, he did.
Yeah, screw him. Let's go murder him.
He's not in it. He's not in it anymore. He's a VIP too, just so you know.
Yeah, let's go murder him. Oh, he's just right up there. Forte, start shooting him with rockets.
Got it. I don't think it'll...
Where's he at?
He's directly...
He's on the ground.
Yeah.
Oh, I see him. There we go.
I do not.
Look, directly below us.
Oh, I see him.
That's not him. That's his buddy.
Kill both of them. He's the one right He's just keep going straight down. He's on top of that.
Oh, I don't have visual.
Oh, you almost had him.
Why are you going after this one? He doesn't have the package.
He delivered it. Fuck.
Well, kill the VIP because he's screw him.
Yeah, I got what it. Oh, I was with the buddy.
There we go. I got him.
Nice.
VIP is no more.
I randomly got $500.
I can't. So did I. It's because we killed the VIP.
500.
Hey, land right here. I can't use my context menu.
Oh shit! He's got a lock on us.
Oh well, don't land then.
Then what the hell?
Your new pay rate is I got
Yep, ours got lowered because he died.
War team. This Thanks. Means war.
Thanks, team. Their wages have been cut for failing to save me.
Yep.
Can I change my color? I don't want to be pink.
No, I don't think you can.
So, Diggery, what's the plan here? Are we gonna destroy them?
Enter this area and survive to earn cash and RP.
Not near us at all.
Well, we gotta go get a car first.
Wait, there's like assassin.
Wait. Doesn't one of us have the armored limo? Let's get that.
I have a armored four-seater.
That works.
Okay.
So are we going to war with them?
No, we're gonna go do that mission first to get some cash and money.
Well, so are they. Guess what? Of course you can't get a car over here right now. Why wouldn't you be able to get a car over here right now? Mechanic's useless.
Oh, we got company!
Useless yep. mechanic.
I don't see him.
He's to our right.
Diggery, stand
there. There's a helicopter right there.
Up here, over here! I got a buzzard!
What the? No!
Holy what are you shit, shooting at?
SDN.
Testing my gun.
He tried shooting you, Diggery. He aimed at you.
Uh-oh.
So yeah, I totally just called this in. That's pretty cool.
Oh no, watch out, a car! Wait, I'm not in.
I know, get in quick.
Oh my god, it's the fucking thing! Ah!
Are you gonna get in?
So stupid at
Rog,
the fucking
time. Rog,
let's go!
Faster!
The mechanics would let me in the camp thing. What happened?
Whoa. Alright.
Now I just have to go to that area and chill out for a bit.
And kill anybody that's in there.
So what's the plan, boys?
To go in there and chill out, dude. Nice. Where is it? Oh, it's just, we could just like hang out on like the beachfront priority for a bit.
Priority?
We could sit on this building right here.
I'm gonna just stay in the helicopter.
Cause that's way, you saw what happened last time we were in a helicopter.
Yes.
Here you go.
Nothing.
Oh, jeez!
I got you.
Wait!
Oh, I didn't see that.
Alright, team, you know what to do. Protect the VIP from any stupid strike.
Okay, bye, Rog.
How long do we have to stay here? For 10 minutes? Okay.
Oh, that should be interesting. Well, get comfortable, I guess.
Hey, Flip Flop!
Hey, what?
How's it going?
It's going. I don't know how to do that wacky hand one.
I need to keep moving. What is this?
If the wanted VIP remains idle for too long, they will appear on the radar for a short period of time.
Might as well just keep walking around then.
I'm scared. I might get snapped.
I don't think any of them are coming.
I don't think so either.
I wonder how much money we get for this though.
You know what's cool? I think they did bring out kind of like the posse mode from like Red Dead. I think it's why part of the bodyguard thing.
No, maybe.
Let's play laser tag. Pew.
With a shotgun? That makes sense.
Oh, the yellow VIP's on his yacht, I think, right now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Because he's in a house symbol.
Can I get a tattoo while I'm waiting?
I mean, you might be able to.
It's in the area.
Hey, there is somebody out on their house, right there.
On their house?
Yeah, their boat. It's labeled as a house.
That SDN dude is following us.
You're surprised?
Yeah.
I didn't think he'd take it so personally.
Well, apparently he did. Too bad he's not gonna be able to get to us. Then he's gonna go kill him.
Yeah, I just have to stay in this area.
If he wanted a job, he could have just asked.
What are we talking about? SDN, why you be following us? Yeah, you tell that air conditioner, Rog.
It talks shit on you.
Then he's going to kill him.
Wait, everyone has to get a Tommy gun.
I don't have one of those.
I don't think I have one.
Got him.
Then he got him.
What's it under? I don't remember.
Probably just be an assault rifle or something. Oh, yeah. I don't know. I have
that retarded Tech 9 that isn't really good at anything.
Yeah, I don't have a Tommy gun.
I just have to keep moving.
You know, Tommy gun's basically the Thompson.
It is.
Oh, I have 24 Molotovs. Let me ask you a question.
What?
You want to see my mixtape?
No.
My mixtape.
We're gonna end up all dead. I'll put some gasoline up here. I think we need it.
Oh, I have 20 fireworks now. What the hell?
Is it from the hacker, maybe? Do you still have your taser?
No, I still had the fireworks. I had fireworks anyways, it's just now I have my ammo back.
Flare out.
Dude. Is he still over there?
No, I think he gave up.
I don't know. I think he's doing. He might be buying a rocket.
There is another VIP though.
I think he bought a rocket launcher.
He's coming straight up this main road right in front of us here. So.
Who is?
SND or whatever heck his name is.
Oh, he's right there.
Yeah, try to.
He's literally right here.
You know, I'm kind of curious to see what he does. Here, I'll degree. You stay back. Stay back.
All right.
That works.
Okay.
So I shot a civilian and not SDN.
Careful, there was, Dig. He might have a sniper.
I can hide in between the air conditioners.
Well, I mean, I have a sniper too.
Well, yeah, but SDN's a loser. I bet he munches on bananas when no one watches.
No, he definitely has a sniper.
I kind of wish they made Red Dead for PC.
Yeah, I've been told it's good, but I don't play console anymore.
It's really good. It was like one of the best games I ever played. Right, Mini got bored of it. I don't remember why. Like, I find it's
this guy
a lot,
really
like,
wants
like,
to kill
fun.
You right now.
I wonder how much he gets.
Sucks to suck, then.
No, he wants to kill Mini. Not Digger.
Shall I let you get,
Yeah, sucks to suck. I'm getting bored! Stay away from every VIP. I mean, you're not wrong.
Hey, Diggery, what should I do with this?
I got nothing.
Where the heck is this guy?
Don't kill me!
Dead.
Oh, he was way over there.
Can I make this jump?
Every time I kill him, he'll go farther away.
He's shooting me! He looks close, though.
Oh shit, he's where the buzzards are.
Oh, go and blow him up!
Boop! Ow.
Oh shit, he got me!
Oh, look, it's like totally safe over here.
Oh god.
Go kill him, guys.
He sniped me. I'm down here.
I found an actually really safe area.
I'm right with you right now.
I just realized you're not getting down from there. He's got a helicopter.
That's fine. No,
it's fine. Him. We found a roof. Also, we like three of us have homing launchers.
We all have three homing launchers. Three out of three of us. I have a homing launcher with 10 rockets in it right now. So.
Oh, here it comes.
Someone minigunning him?
Yeah, that was me.
So many rocket launchers just went after that guy.
So Mini has a minigun, you're telling me.
Yeah. Nice. He jumped out, man. Careful.
I got my M4A4.
No, this is a good time to use my PC controls.
Yeah, for guns.
Do you want to use a controller and I play like Destiny? It's fucking so shitty. I have, like,
yeah, it's terrible.
We tried playing Counter-Strike with controllers, and it was three of us and Yale before Yale was good.
Yale was
Speaking
good.
Of Yale.
What about
Yale
him?
Is good now.
Yeah, no, he used to be really bad. He's gotten a lot better.
Can I get good with you guys?
Yeah.
You don't play Counter-Strike.
I would if I can find a team.
Well,
okay,
please.
Play.
We'll play with you. What level are you in the game?
He doesn't have Counter-Strike.
Oh.
Yeah, I have Counter-Strike.
Oh, you do? What level are you then?
3, 2, 1.
You're...
1 or 2.
He doesn't
what?
Know he's talking
Oh, you're
about.
Early on.
Yeah. Like, when they reset the rank system, I kind of got screwed over.
Yeah, we all had to farm deathmatch for a while.
I didn't.
Or whatever it was.
Like, I never, it didn't even affect me. It made no sense.
You had to be level, no, when they made it so you had to be like level 3.
Yeah,
to be
I know.
Able to play, and no one started at level 3.
I never had to do that. Like, I literally was able to play ranked the whole time.
Weird.
I just
he only has 2
no.
minutes.
Guys, like,
He was throwing.
I don't know any of the callouts, so and I suck. So
well,
I
we'll teach
you
that.
We get that's no problem.
Well, okay, bye.
I know Dust. I know Dust.
Well,
I
hate everybody dust. Knows Dust. It's a
no
terrible
one likes
map.
Dust.
We only have a minute 40 left.
Yeah, please don't die, Dick.
We should do. We should do races after this.
Yeah, races with less rage, please.
Yeah. I talked to Zarthos about it earlier. Don't worry. Because I told him that if he's going to play Virgin's Indigenous Golf, he cannot rage. Because, I mean, you will. You will rage. It's inevitable, but you need to keep it to a minimum. And he was like, yeah, I know, I need to work
totally
on that.
You can totally do that for comedy's sake, but dude.
And that's what I told him. He's like, well, I don't do it when I'm trying to be funny. And I'm like, but, I mean, you could.
We were all recording freaking races, dude.
I know.
Well,
hey, Cherry wants to know if we're ever gonna play Siege.
Yeah. Today? I don't know. Careful! He's trying to snipe you.
Tell him you're waiting for the update. Oh, he's across the street.
Yeah, he's literally right here. He's dead.
Don't worry.
I got him.
Good
don't
job.
Worry.
Oh, there's an organization chat.
Is there? Oh, nice.
We got 30 seconds left.
Get away from
yeah,
me,
don't
I have
die,
money.
Man.
We got the VIP, two bodyguards.
Maybe we'll make, oh, you know what? This is probably how we keep gaining money. Is by doing these.
Yeah.
So we'll probably gain back our money that we lost for him dying.
This is really, a really good, yeah, that's kind of why I did it, to see what would happen.
Oh shit, he's on the roof!
Oh. Fine, you got him.
5 more seconds.
2.
We could get a big bonus for this. We've been waiting for a long time.
10 minutes.
Oh,
25,000.
I can move the yacht!
For free!